County residents will pay a little less in credit card processing fees at the tax collector's office. Today, the Forrest County Board of Supervisors decided to change the company fees are processed through. The fee will move from 2.5% to 2.35% under the new company PayStar. This should save taxpayers around $10,000 a year. The new system will also remove the manual entry requirements. You can read more about the change right now at WDAM.com.